A very good morning to my dear students. Hope you all are fit and fine at your home. Today we are doing Punjabi khakha. Khakha means khargosh. How we write down khakha? Firstly, we do aise, then turn khakha. Again, curve line, then downside kha. Again, curve line, then after go downside kha. Kha, khargosh. Again, I write down this, this, this. So, beta, write down khakha on your Punjabi Fair notebook, one page. Kindly pay attention your word formation. Thanks and have a happy learning.